Tampa police arrested former USF quarterback Stephen Bench for burglary. You're looking at his official picture from USF there on the left and his mugshot on the right. Police say Bench broke into a car wash shop on Kennedy Boulevard in Tampa around 3:40 this morning. They say he panicked when the alarm went off and he wound up breaking the glass on the front door to get out. Police arrested him shortly after and he admitted to the whole thing. Bench played for USF from 2013 to 2015.